this after what happened.
Look, I know everyone thinks I'm this destroyer of worlds, but I'm not that powerful. I couldn't break a planet apart even if I wanted to.
All right, but somehow it happened.
Yeah, well, maybe the history books got it wrong.
Yeah. I'm sorry to say, but they didn't. We found this on the hard drive on the Zephyr. That was the last time anyone saw Daisy Johnson alive.
And then?
By all accounts, the city had been evacuated, no one there. Afterquake walked in, 12.8 on the Richter scale, and the world cracked like an egg.
How could I?
That's the question. But when you look at this moment and all of the suffering that took place after, you can't help but wonder if it could have been prevented.